come to right, right?
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah? Come on, man.
Get the party, get the press, get the party. Get the party, get the press, get the party.
Oh, nice!
What is this?
Man!
Oh my god!
No warm up! Okay? Just this. Come on, man.
No. No, really?
You have to give him some love already.
Ah, man.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Let's see what you got, man.
Okay.
What? What's your weight, man?
What, man?
Yeah! Man!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Thank you, thank you! Can't do it like him, man.
No.
Shit.
Yeah.
What?
No.
What?
What?
Mixing records round and round. I was at a jam the other night. I was feeling real good, so the feeling was right. I came to the party for a different kind of action. The next thing I know, I was doing a Michael Jackson. I was thrown off beat and my feet got tight. What's up, a DJ just ordered beat five. He was gripping and and even try back to him. The sucker DJ didn't know what he was doing. Then I said to my girl, this ain't the place to be. Kept the fellas.
What the fuck?
Well, the next cup was playing. My girl said to me, I'm glad we never played. So I called Molly Mall on the very next day. Then we cut a rap about the sucker DJ. DJ, 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 DJ.
1, 2, 3, 3, good best DJ. He gets down.
Get my phone out my pocket. For Kazakhstan, and my friend right here, much inspiration, man, to this man.
I don't know what to do anymore, man.
Just have it naturally, man. You can't even beat this guy, man. You know?
People would make fun of him because he's fat, but then you see what he can do?
I don't even call that fat. That's incredible.
Man.
Whew.
What are you doing?
Playing me, huh?
Speed it up.
I think I know who this guy is, man. I see the body, man.
Thank you.
I know who this guy is now. You know who this guy is now?
Huh?
Now I recognize you again, man. Abs, muscles, everything, man.
What's up, a DJ? Just order beat five.
He was flipping and a stepping, even tried back to him. The soccer DJ didn't know what he was doing. Then I said to myself, this ain't the place to be. Half the fellas only came cause the ladies were free. Then we left the place before the next cup was played. My girl said to me, I'm glad we never played. So I called Molly Mall on the very next day. Then we cut a rap about the soccer DJ.